Jackson's manager quoted the singer's statement.
It saddens me that many actually believe the present flurry of false accusations. To this end, and we do mean end, no, I have never taken hormones to maintain my high voice. No, I have never had my cheekbones altered in any way. No, I have never had cosmetic surgery on my eyes.